Hi, this is Leslie Uppinghouse and I'm at the Wildflower Center and I am right now in the Hill Country Meadow. This is a garden where I wanted to show you, you don't have to cut back everything in the winter, and in fact I would recommend for large spaces to not cut everything back in the winter. So in this great big bed, which is really wide and really deep, what I've done design-wise for planting is I have about the first 3 or 4 feet of the bed year-round. And so for the winter, I'm cutting back things like prairie goldenrod, my wine cup, my echinacea. So that gives room for all of my springtime blooming annuals, like a bluebonnet, to have lots of light and come up big and strong in the spring. But after about 3 feet all the way around the bed, I'm leaving everything up all winter long. I do this so that I have interest. I have some texture interest with the liatris stalks. I have the great big muleys behind me. I also have some bushy bluestem behind me. And I wanna have this for color, for texture, but I also wanna have good habitat for all of the wildlife that the Wildflower Center here supports. So I'm going to wait to cut the rest of this garden until probably mid-Feb. With the bright green growth of things coming up this winter that will bloom in the spring, it's really lovely and beautiful. So for backyard basics, this is an option for you for the winter.